Visit your past failures 1 hour a day. The relationship with it is the answers are in there. They are in there, within the suffering. Go in there, and I call it the live autopsy. The live autopsy.